Well, good luck, everybody. This is going to be very exciting. Our box break of absolute basketball. We're going to start with the random. We'll find out who gets which team in the break. What's it going to be coming out in absolute? We do have that filler. It's going to happen too. And so we'll get right to it. Good luck making it into the box break. If you got in this thing up, you make it into the box. We're going to find out who makes it in. Seven times through the randomizer. Ho! You want to be in the top five after seven? Wishing you all the very best. Good luck to you winning your spot in there for cheap. Lucky number seven. And so there's our top five. Wow, Glenn. My goodness. Glenn did really good in there. Congratulations to Louie, Manny, and Glenn. So you got in, you got into the filler, you won your spot. If you didn't make it in the top five, you'll be receiving a base card. So it's always nice when you can win some spots for cheap. Yeah, Glenn came away with a lot of savings there. Saved a lot to get in and get a bunch of spots. So each spot is worth two teams. Start at the big random and find out who gets what team in the break. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through our list randomizer for the teams. And then we'll stack the lists up side by side. Right, lucky number seven. Lucky number seven. Congratulations with the Knicks, Glenn. New York Knicks, Grizzlies from Andy. Really good teams here. Pelicans from Andy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So I just organized them in alphabetical order, but team name and alphabetical order. There are no trades that I can see anywhere across the board. No trades. Look at the nice LeBron. LeBron James in absolute. Anthony Davis, Lakers. A DeAndre Hunter rookie, Threads. Nice. /249 on this Heat rookie. Nice auto. Rookie autograph. All right, a Coby White for the Chicago Bulls rookie card. Let's go, Craig. And the next hit out of our box break is going to go to the Nets owner. Nice. New York Nets. And what do we have here? Pelicans. Auto. So then the final one out of the box break is a John Collins for the Atlanta Hawks, number 299. That's our box break in absolute, everyone. We've got two or three boxes really close. I'm going to link you up with everything getting ready to rip.